I'll have to go up top to get dressed. I'm not getting caught without armor twice today.
Did I see something?
Thank you.
By the gods! What's happened here?
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creusa. You think she could help us?
I think she could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right. I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are the...
You know the sunken...
Buried treasure usually has a stone.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding...
Well... Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time.
Buried treasure...
The neck...
Well...
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at an...
Necklace is down there. Guess this is the vineyard. Straight ahead. Thank you.
found it! That's the necklace!
That shark put up a good fight.
We can...
I know what that's like.
We owe you everything. We owe you everything.
Mighty Kefalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called? Why are you looking?
I need someone. I've been deciphering. You could get it.
If the spear is
well.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods. Neither. I used to worship Hermes at the Drohorati cave. There are gods there too, you know?
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know? I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave. All asking for...
All right. Oh. We'll see.
The Drogorati.
Caught a light! Shit! Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. Oh, there's a draft here. A crack in the wall? I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
By the gods, you will pay for this!
Should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have 4 hungry children and nothing else. I weave baskets for the market, but my cart is ruined. How can I repair it or sell my wares without it, without you?
I'm listening, child of Hermes.
Oh, mighty god, I beg you, help me.
Your prayer is heard. You will find riches at your door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every sunrise and sunset is yours. Everything beneath my humble roof in Sami is devoted to you.
Yes!
I will.
Well, if money's what she needs, the bandit's stolen loot will do just fine. No gods in the cave. At least you know.
I hope.
Don't worry.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.